Lawyer once said, whatever affects one directly affects all indirectly. I can never be what I ought to be until you are what you ought to be. This is the interrelated structure of reality. Our society has been built upon an independent perspective for many years. Whether a person be rich or poor, black or white, they all serve a purpose within our society. Dr. King dedicated his life to bringing justice, equality, and freedom to every man in our nation, with this belief pushing him to do so. Though it has been almost 44 years since the death of Dr. King, his powerful words still hold a prominent value within my own school and community today. The idea that we all work together to achieve values such as justice, equality, and freedom truly inspires me. It inspires me to keep practicing everything that Dr. King stood for by judging no one and keeping an open mind. It inspires me to be my best because as long as we strive to be the best that we can be, we are making a difference. Although being your best seems to be only affecting you directly, you're actually affecting everyone around you indirectly. I know that I work very hard to make myself a better person every day. Holding the position of student council president at Hampton High School puts me in front of many different people daily. My best person has no judgments, acts boldly, and stands for values such as respecting others and making everyone equal. By being the best that we can be, we can show our own schools and communities that actions most of the time speak louder than words. Interdependence and interconnectivity surround us every day. No matter what race, ethnicity, economical status, or religion a student may be, they matter a great amount to our schools. This is because the betterment of our schools and communities depend upon each individual's actions. We all grow with the help of each other. We all serve a purpose, even if it's something as simple as bringing joy to just one other student every day. Although that one student may be bringing joy to that one other student, that one student that they brought joy to could be bringing it to another, and so on. It is like a machine. If one bolt is loose, the whole machine cannot run properly. I see this occur every day within Hampton High School. I see this occur every day within our society as a whole. One person can make a difference, and one person can change a life. Today, we're here because of Dr. Martin Luther King, Jr. He was that one person. Thank you.